so cool, so cool, so cool. Ooh, so cool, so cool, so cool. Yeah, so cool, so cool, so cool.
What's happening, boy? Back in cool kids. It's your boy, CjSoCool, and I'm back again with another video. This time, guys, I'm about to be showing you something very exclusive. All right, now a lot of you probably already know this from Instagram, but I let my little brother move into my guest house. All right, I let him live there. He has his girlfriend, his fiance, whatever you want to call it. They have their newborn child. She's very beautiful. I might even show you guys her, who knows. But in the meantime, I'm about to go upstairs and cut his hair. That's right, his birthday is the 14th of March. My little brother, the middle brother, because Jinx is my youngest brother, but this brother is in the middle, and his birthday is actually coming right up. So I'm about to give him that birthday cut. Hopefully I don't jack him up, you know what I'm saying?
As I was trying to explain down there, my little brother Kenneth, one grade three. What does that mean anyway?
Table number 13.
Oh, okay, great. Now that we know that, you guys, he's obviously bad luck because he likes 13. Oh my God! Oh my God!
Really, nigga?
Are you okay, bro? There's no such thing as a 13th floor in any hotel, no matter where you go. They make sure there's no 13th floor. It goes from 12 to 14. Ain't that crazy?
Crazy.
13 is bad luck, man. Make sure you remember that. Whoa, man. Birthday cut looking legit fresh, bruh. Now, obviously, I'm not a licensed barber, so you guys can't even almost try to hate on me. I'm just a guy doing what I can to help people in need. You know what I'm saying? Because obviously, if Vegas barbers had any sort of talent, my mans would have went to the Vegas barbers. But they trash out here, bro. I'm not making this up. Are they trash out here? I found that out years ago, man. I've been stopped going to the Vegas barbers. I didn't know if they was just low-key hating on me or if they had no idea how to cut black people hair.
A few moments later.
I'm at Topgolf because today is my little brother's 28th birthday. He's already in there. He left us, man. Anyway, we finna go turn it up for him one time. I'm sick, so bear with me. Come on, poo-poo. Her eye retarded. She see a golf and she still don't know how to do it. Oh, here we go, guys. Action. Oh, my God. Come on, man. Oh, my God. Is this happening right now? Finally.
This is the greatest night in the history of my life.
Royalty mantra. My boy Jinx win. I ain't get it, but I think he got zero. So royalty's mom, zero. Anthony, zero. Leonidas, zero. Kenneth, zero. Kenneth's girl is up now. Me, I got 6 points, you know what I'm saying? The GOAT. The birthday boy. Last time this clown threw the whole stick. Now.
And I got it open.
Now he has bought himself a golfing glove. My man's went all the way out. You tripping, bruh. You out here with some baseball gear on playing golf. Okay. Nation, watch out. You saw what happened last time. This man don't know what to do. Oh, man. I swear, I'm praying for you right now. I think you got your glove on the wrong hand. That's a good stance, man. Oh, man.
You suck.
Boy, if you don't take that glove back, man. Okay. What? You didn't get nothing. My man Leon, the GOAT. Let's see what you got. Bucks. What the? Oh my God. Nation definitely better than Leon. Let's go. Ooh, good swing. And the crowd goes nuts. Wow. Even the baby. Baby. Come on, Powerpuff Jalea. Let's get it. Out here looking like a straight up Powerpuff girl. Oh man, Nation, that was trash, right? Okay, Jalea, I see you with the straight liner. Leon is like, is this really happening right now? Even your mans is disappointed. Okay, it went nowhere. Oh,
Jesus Christ.
All right, my man's Jinx over here with the Sky Crew. He got his windbreaker on. Over here looking like he about to fart. Let's go.
Yeah.
Oh my God. My man's did a full 360 spin. My G. You gotta hit this one, man. Okay. Okay. I don't think you're gonna score, but okay. You might have hit that one in.
Oh, yes. You go?
It went nowhere. Zero, boy.
I'm about to do a challenge, the one-hand golfing challenge, all right? Obviously, you need two arms and hands for golf.
And I'm such a goat, I'm about to prove to you I don't. Let's get it.
My boy. So what these is? Some free donuts? We don't do drugs, man.
No drugs. So take these caps out and you take donut hole and put it inside, right?
Wow, birthday boy over here inserting stuff into stuff. Here we go. Boy, you got butterfingers, man. If it ain't golf clubs, it's donuts. You drop everything. So we know you weren't born to be a surgeon. That look like doodle. Big booty, you there? Get with it. Oh! Dang, I would not want to fight royalty if I was you, fam.
The next day.
Yes, Orlando is representing. You see it, man? Full screen live presents CjSoCool.
I'm here in Orlando, guys, and obviously they got me in the freaking laundry room, okay? Right behind me is a washer and dryer. Now, I don't need to wash my clothes, thank God, because if I did, obviously I would be using it. But you see, I got the drip on right now, showing love to Orlando. As I usually do, when I go to your city and your state, I try my best to represent for you guys, all right? Now, obviously, I ain't never been to an Orlando game, but this is a Shaquille O'Neal jersey, so I can't lie like I'm not a fan of him. I love me some Shaq, all right? Barbecue Shaq. Okay. Ooh, I've never saw nobody do that. She looked at him like, what's up, Bob? Hey, Maya, you stand over here, all right? You did real good. Maya, enough I am Bob. You stand over there. Go over there with your bad self. Hey, Bob, I know you ain't going out like that, right? You ain't gonna let her do that to you, right? Hey, same song, same rules. Get lit. Let's get lit. Hey. Whoa. My man. Ooh, he ain't come to play. Hey. Heat. Gotcha. Hey, that was really lit. My man Bob, this is your last chance, all right? You gonna win? I got faith in you, man. Let's get it, man. Drop that song. Okay. Whoa. Whoa. I don't know if bringing the kids on stage is a good idea because they get lit. I mean, this is the second time I almost fell off this stage. That's super crazy. I love the energy, guys, but I tell you, if you ain't get picked to come on stage, you gotta stop jumping up there because that is a real hazard, all right? But anyway, so cool, gang. We super lit. You know what time it is, man. Thank you guys so much for all this because if it wasn't for you, I would be nothing. That's right, I finally said it. If it wasn't for all of you guys watching my videos, I would be nothing, all right?
I have to show you guys this because it took these kids a lot of time, a lot of dedication, and just a lot of passion for me and my family to make these, but I can't fit them in my suitcase, and I honestly thought that I was gonna be able to take them home. I mean, who wouldn't take these home? This ain't your average, like, poster, okay? but it's just way too fat for my suitcase. Like, there's no way I'm gonna even try to bend this up. That would be crazy if I bent this up, right?
Meanwhile.
What's happening, Wolfpack and Cool Kids? We are all ready. Leonidas, you're looking really swaggy. Me and you got on the same shoes. Hey, it's your birthday. This is from Kenneth. Kenneth and his family brought this over here. Kenneth is CJ and Jinx's brother, so I'm pretty sure you guys know who Kenneth is now, but you guys ready to go to Circus? Yeah! I'm so ready. Grandma with us and all the kids, and Kenneth's coming, and Jinx, I believe Jinx is gonna be meeting us up there, so let's go to Circus! Birthday boy!
Style, birthday boy!
Come on, y'all. Guys, we made it to Circus Circus. Everybody with us. Guys, we came to Circus Circus, and we have so many fans just coming up to us. Thank you, guys. You guys will be in Leonidas's birthday vlog. Everybody's here. Say hey, everybody. Got the little baby.
Oh, shout out to everybody.
They're like in shock right now.
Oh, my God.
Leon, you got you a churro? Did you find out what you want to do first? No, not yet. All right, we're gonna walk around. He thinks he's dreaming. He thinks that this isn't real. You're standing in front of me.
I'm shocked.
You're CJ.
He's on tour. We're here for Leon's birthday, so you'll see yourself on the vlog, okay? Come on, Leon.
I have to make it in 5 times for a big ball.
Oh, Leon, you gotta make it in 5 times to get one of these big balls. Oh, I think they bend the rim. Do y'all bend the rim?
Yeah.
Oh, come on, Leon. Oh, come on, boy. What is the basketball court at home doing if you ain't doing this? Ain't no good. Come on. Come on, boy. It's hard. Oh, that was one. Hey, swish, boy. What'd you win though? What does he win? Two surfboards, Leon. I don't know what you're gonna use it for. What color? All right, thank you. Where's Nation?
Leon was crying.
Oh my God, Nation, are you okay?
Mommy,
she was screaming. So
Nation,
much.
Are you okay?
Mommy, I was crying.
No, wait.
Why was you crying, Leon?
Mommy, it's going so fast.
Cool. You guys want to get the picture?
Oh, Nation.
Guys, Kid have got on the ride too. That was crazy, right?
Yeah.
Hey.
Can we go to the bathroom later?
No? Hi. Y'all was shocked to see me, guys. Hi. Like it?
Yeah.
How was it?
Good.
Was it scary? It was?
It felt like you were gonna fall off.
Okay.
My heart was coming over.
Oh, wow. Is she over here just screaming away? I hear you, girl. I hear you. Now, Leon, can you talk or say something cool?
Yeah.
Can you say thank you, Wolfpack and Cool Kids?
Thank you, Wolfpack and Cool Kids, for letting
guys, this little thing is so tight. Go ahead, I'm sorry.
Thank you for letting me go suck it.
Meanwhile.
Oh, put your hands up if you can see CJ's. There you go. Oh, there you go. See you. All the cool kids in the building. Let's get it. I got pushed off the stage. I fell. Okay, I looked at little kids like I was on top of kids. That was so crazy. I just said, if you know the words of the song, come to the front. Everybody jumped on stage. It was super lit. I love it. I mean, no one got hurt. A little fall ain't gonna do nothing anyway, besides the stage was like this far from the ground. So, I mean, I'm gonna be all right. Long story short, the kids love me and I love the kids back. All the parents watching my vlogs with the kids, I love you so much. If you've ever came to my show, if you bought tickets and you couldn't make it, if you even support me and you ain't come to the tour, I love you so much. I do this for you guys. You already know what time it is, man. Checking out CjSoCool, the long way, dab.
CJ is on his way home. I'm making him some lasagna, some fresh homemade lasagna. Not the stuff you just throw in the oven, you know? But anyways, we're waiting for Papa's arrival. Yes. Shout out to Grandma, cause she done made Leon a homemade chocolate cake.
It's good.
It was good, huh? I haven't tried it yet because I wanna at least eat some of my lasagna that I'm cooking. Thank all of you guys, and we really appreciate you guys, and thanks for watching our videos, and you know, we're waiting for Papa.
Yeah.
So guys, I'm almost done making my homemade lasagna. Just gotta put some freaking cheese all over it. Yummy. Looks so delicious. Oh my God. Oh my God. Guys, my Jeep is here. A day before Leon's birthday, Leon. Guess what car are you riding into school tomorrow? The Jeep, boy, that's what I'm talking about.
The next day
is Leonidas' birthday, all right? Bruh, is you good? Blanco, is he all right? Huh? Let's go. Bruh, you sneezing on me? Oh, man. You need some tissue. Let me wipe your nose. Wipe your nose. I'm gonna wipe your nose. I've been on tour, obviously. I just got home. So I haven't had any time to go anywhere. But I'm gonna give Leon $10,000. Actually, I took $1,000 out. It's $9,000. Leon just turned 9. And my boy on the honor roll. I signed this poster for him right here. Happy birthday, Leon. You know what I'm saying? It's from my tour. He got $9,000. I don't know what he gonna do with it. But I think he could do some smart things. Cause my man's on the honor roll. Hey, guys, what the nation? What kind of glasses are those? You going space fighting or something, G? Oh man. Happy birthday to you. Leon, what's up, man? I got something for you, even though I haven't been nowhere. You know I just came from tour, right? So I got a poster signed for you.
Boring.
I want you to have it forever. And I got you $9,000, bro. $9,000, bro. You turn 9, I want you to spend it all on yourself. I want you to get some Gucci, alright? That's you. Hey, what you gonna do? You gonna leave it or you gonna pick it up? Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up. I don't think you ever had this much money, have you? My boy. Man, don't give her no hug. Give me a hug, bro. Rich nigga hugs.
I love you.
My boy Leon richer than royalty. Now she wanna hood. Now, I always tell all my fans.
I saw Leon Circus Circus yesterday.
Oh, you owe her. Y'all went to Circus Circus?
Yeah.
What the? Without me?
So cool.